Here's this woman begging, been pushed down on the ground by man, by Jesus, and looked like her back is up against the wall. And what does she do? She falls down prostrate before him and said, I worship you. Hallelujah. You are the King of glory. Hallelujah. Listen, when the going gets tough, I need to remind some of you, when you push, when you pray until something happens, even when nothing is happening, don't stop worshiping.
You know, if I could only just get a little bit from you, Jesus. Just the crumbs. You don't even have to give me the whole plate. Just give me just. I am in such a desperate situation that I'm crying out, she said. Just give me the crumbs.
One little bit. I wonder how much it took for the furnace that the three Hebrew boys were in to be able to drop the temperature. Instead of rising hot, it got cool like it had air conditioning. I believe it was just one little touch from God. I wonder what it was like when Moses stood there by the Red Sea and he hit and lifted up his staff, and he said, what? The Red Sea parted, and it stood at attention, and over 6 million people walked in because of just one little word from God. One little thing that went from Naaman went down into the waters, and on the sixth time, they said, he still wasn't healed of leprosy, but the Bible tells us on the seventh time, when he rose up, it was just one touch, but the Bible said that his skin was smoother than a baby's skin. It was like brand new, just one little touch. Just one little touch, just one touch from God.
You can rise again, just you.